The day you left for Marseille, I drove you to the airport. I went to the gift shop, and I saw this necklace. It was gold, said Stillwater on it. I thought it'd be a little piece of home to take with you.
Some folks are born made to wear the flag.
You're in Marseille for vacation?
Yeah, I visit my daughter.
Yet the father of the girl, the American student?
Yes, ma'am.
Allison came here for college, and that's where she met this girl, Lena. One night she found Lena dead and called the police. All they cared about was Allison sleeping with some Arab girl.
I loved her.
I know you did.
But everybody thinks that I killed her.
We have exhausted every possible legal action.
Is the lawyer not helping you?
I'm doing it myself for now.
I could help.
What's your name?
Maya.
Maya. Oh, that's nice.
She's very protective with me.
You seen that guy before?
No one would talk to you, trust me. And not from here. It's not safe for you.
She's my little girl.
Dad. Please.
I'm not gonna give up.
It will be a serious mistake to commit a crime. To prove your daughter innocent, it will not get her out of jail. And it will send you in.
Lord, please keep a watchful eye on Allison. Amen.
Police.
Did you ask her to lie?
I'm trying to get my little girl out of jail. That's all I give a damn about.
You sound very American right now.
Good, I am.
Yeah, and you're also a stranger here.
What did you do?
You just have to trust me.